Hi, it's Tom from Green Shorts. We're on the site today. I'm here with Luis Emery, the builder. And Luis, our greenhouse has gone to black. And that's because we've covered up our zip system sheathing, our board, with our rain screen. What's the purpose of a rain screen?
Rain screens is the best solution that you have to keep bulk water and moisture out of your building and condensation. So it's part of, let's say, your control layers, okay? When you're building a standard home and you have your sheathing and you put your cladding, if water gets in between the cladding and the sheathing, you know, with time, it could rot out your sheathing product, okay? And it concentrates water and then it creates dry moisture, whether by vapor diffusion or whatever, into your house. So you want to keep water out, and if water gets into your building envelope, drain it out quickly. So a rain screen does that by creating an air pocket in between your cladding and your sheathing. This works basically like your fireplace or a chimney works like, through stack effect. So in general, you would see rain screens, in this case the MTI short cavity rain screen, being applied where it's open from below and open on the top, creating a stack effect that allows for that air to move and dry out any moisture behind your cladding.
The stack effect works with convection, so just hot air rises. So as the outside of the house is warmed by the sun or just the ambient air, that air rises up and carries the moisture out with it. Any bulk water would then drain out the bottom.
Correct. This product comes with a 3-inch lap over here that if it's at the bottom, you would go ahead and turn it like this, making that your bulk screen, and then you have an accessory that you put here and creates the weeps for that water that condensates or bulk water that gets in to drain out, okay?
It gives us that strong metal element on the bottom to help support the rain screen, but also to hold that fabric in as the bug barrier.
Correct.
I've seen other rain screen products out there, and what I like about this is the rigidity of the product. This is a really strong corrugated material, and we know that the siding is not gonna collapse that air channel, which has to be there in order for the stack effect to work.
Absolutely. I would classify this rain screen as the best out there. You know, among product offerings, this would be one that delivers the best performance. But they do come with a premium, and it all depends on the budget, what products you can use. But for this application and for what we're trying to accomplish with your house and make it very unique, it's working wonderful.
Now, you say this is unique, but really all we're gonna see of this system once it's in is the siding. Our hardy plank siding is gonna cover up all of this technology. So that's why we're talking about it here, because this green technology we're using in our house is gonna be hidden. In fact, a lot of green technology in this house is hidden from view once the drywall goes up, once the siding goes on. But because it was designed to perform, we're investing in products like this, like the rain screen, like the zip sheathing, and the Color Plus hardy plank to act as a system to really protect the outside of the house.
Absolutely.
Installing sure cavity rain screen from MTI to manage moisture. That's one thing that makes a greenhouse green. Thanks for watching. Please like and share and subscribe for new videos weekly. The Green Shortz Greenhouse, uncovering what makes a greenhouse green.